Michelle, International Bath Day is coming up. Yes, International Bath Day is a thing. And Mrs. Kansas Mommy, Emily Kuhlman of MrsKansasMommy.com, has the perfect toys to get your kids excited about bath time. Welcome back.
Hi, thank
Always
you.
Great to
I have a
you
lot
here.
Of toys today.
Let's do
so
it.
Let's
what do you want to start with?
3Bs and Me is a small woman-owned company, which I love to support those. And they have this magnetic boat set.
Oh, that's
so
cool.
It's lead-free, BPA-free, and all that. And it has over 1,000 5-star reviews on Amazon.
Oh my gosh.
So kids are loving playing with these little guys, and these would be great for the swimming pool too.
Yes, absolutely. My kid has trouble when it doesn't stay connected. They get so frustrated.
Yeah.
So the magnetic thing, I totally get, and I can see why
they're durable. They last forever.
Okay, what's next?
So Yukidoo is a brand that I've loved for a year. These are actually my kids' own toys. So they're well loved, but like stand back. This is the musical duck race.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute. It comes with all different ducks that race around, and then they all spray in different patterns.
Oh my gosh.
Plays music. It has an automatic off feature, so it keeps the kids engaged. And we take it to our baby pool sometimes at the neighborhood,
How
and all the kids
just
kids love it.
Eat it up, don't they?
Along the same vein, this one is their it's their submarine spray station.
Okay.
So you've got the little diver on the end, and then it actually draws the water from the bathtub, and it turns into a sprayer.
Cool.
So it sprays all different sequence, and it comes with all these different accessories.
Oh,
also doubles as a hand shower, which is great for like my Savannah 4-year-old. She hates rinsing her hair.
Yes.
But she thought it was pretty cool to be able to rinse it herself.
Oh my gosh. I love it. I can see why the kids are just eating it.
Yeah. So Soap Socks just came out with their Disney Baby line, which these are designed to be like little friends. You can feel it. They don't feel like a bath toy. They just feel like a plush toy. And your little one can take their friend, play all day, get dirty, and then bring them in the tub with them. And there's a patented soap pocket, so you put their bubble bath in there, and then their friend turns into a little washcloth.
That is so cool.
They can get clean together.
And these are everything.
Like these are only $12 on Amazon. I think you should just order several because it doubles as a baby shower gift and a birthday gift.
That's a great idea.
Yeah. I like to have stuff on hand just in like a gift closet. So sorry if I ever got you a gift. I got it out of a closet. Now you know.
Okay.
Picked out specifically for you from my closet.
But you have the best gifts when it comes to finds for the family.
I do. Yes.
So I can't see anyone would be disappointed.
Taken care of. I have a lot of nieces and nephews, so that's great. This is from Haba, and it is. Let me see if I can gracefully do this.
I'm gonna put that one on my list, though.
Yeah,
everyone would love it.
When
so
they
cute.
Start the bubble bath and then there's no more bubbles, the kids are like, I want more bubbles. And you're like, well, it's already done. This is the bath whisk. So once the bubbles are gone, the children can use the bath whisk and make the water all soapy and foamy again.
That's cool. Any little contraption that they can get their hands working on.
It's great for motor skills.
Yeah.
Maybe they'll be a chef someday.
Yes.
This is Benny the bath whale. And so what you do with Benny is you submerge him and then he spits water out of his mouth.
Oh,
and he's got the little colorful float. Balls, which is just so fun. This would be a great one to bring for a baby pool, too.
Very cute. We got about a minute left.
Right.
I want to make sure we get
the
last couple.
The Bright Basics Bath Blocks. Nailed it.
You did nail it.
This is from Educational Insights. Like, remember, did you have these when you were a kid and you stick on the tile wall?
Yeah.
But this one's different because it can actually make into a sand castle. So it's little beach themed, fun for the kids. They last forever.
I told you I thought this was for gerbils, right? Kind of looks like it, right?
I don't recommend bringing your gerbil in the bathtub with you.
Probably not a smart idea.
This is from Educational Insights. It's the Bright Basics Slide and Splash Spout, which is also a good vocal warm-up.
Oh my gosh. So
they pay me the big bucks. Words like that. Slide and splash spout.
So is this sticking to the wall?
Yes,
the
they
back?
Come with little suction cups and your kids engineer their own little course that comes with the clouds. And then look, the ball is a little spider.
Oh.
So then the ball can go down or the gerbil, depending on your kid.
Okay, and last but not least, we
these
have
are from Learning Resources. We have Sail Away Shapes and Number Fun Ducks. So the boats link together and then it has a matching feature.
Oh.
So they can match the different shapes. They're learning their colors and shapes. And then the ducks, they're learning all their numbers.
Oh my goodness.
So that's a great way to start building math foundations at 18 months, start teaching counting. And everything will be linked on MrsKansasMommy.com.
Thank you so much. Always great
to
have you here. Fun finds for the whole family. Kids are never going to want to get out of the bath. At least they're learning, though, while they're in there, right?
Anything that makes mothering more easy, I'm all for it.
Me too. All right. Thank you so much. Great to see you as always. For more on Mrs. Kansas Mommy, we'll have a link posted to KCLive.tv later on today. All right, coming.